5:30 in the morning. News. Believe in myself. Don't know. I obviously ignored it. I exercise first thing in the morning, and I try to spend time with my family every day. Our first really big customer complaint at B, when you have worked really, really hard, me and the team, to get ourselves up and running, and we found that we just didn't get all the way. We missed something that made a bad customer experience, but I think it was an important lesson, as these things usually are. When B was acquired, it was bittersweet because we had more to do, and thankfully we were able to follow up with HyperOptic, but in essence it demonstrated that all the hard work was worthwhile. It has to be in e-health. When I think about the connectivity that ourselves and others are providing and the importance of healthcare, it is definitely in e-health, and that's what's going to be a big wave of the future to better our lives. I really admire Elon Musk. I think the things that he's been working on are fantastic. They're visionary. They create a beacon for entrepreneurs and for all of us about what the future holds, and he sticks to his guns.